grenade! I had thought the staff parts were lost forever. The excavation site is up ahead. We will seize the undead in higher numbers. I do not realize that the robot cares not where it steps. The robot patrols the site. It allows nothing to leave. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator. All around us.
Conversion process interrupted.
Be careful. This area is where the robot steps. Robot patrols the site. It allows nothing to leave. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator.
In our immediate area.
As the generator is fully operational, we can access the 8th device atop the mound. It provides a means to upgrade our weapons. The staff parts are scattered across the site.
The tank may still be operational.
Ah, this component is just one part of something bigger. My work here is nearly at an end. The robot's route comes right through this area. The outcome of our actions remains a mystery. This mud is slowing me down. This is broken star pieces. robot's route comes right through this area. Another remnant of Maxis's descent into madness. You're toying with me, aren't you, Samantha? Maxis tried many songs before he discovered the key. The true power of the stars be revealed. So it begins. Dead will fall like autumn leaves.
Barely moving this mud. Be careful. This area is where the robot steps. As the 115 generators came online, the appearance of this object shimmered and shifted, as though dropping in and out of reality itself. Ammunition shortages are at an end, for the time being.
We must act quickly, before our chance for free firearms has passed!
I beg you. It would please me greatly if you were to give me something better this time. Yeah, this will suffice for the time being. You may be able to set up a defensive perimeter.
Now, find the vault! Quickly!
I know there are better weapons within. Why do you torture me so?
Kill you all! Game!
Weapon of such precision has little use when facing an overwhelming force.
I'm beginning to get a taste of the slaughter.
Curse the randomness of this box. This will at least give me a fighting chance for survival. Be careful. This area is where the robot steps.
Traverse the battlefield from a position of relative safety. This is where I get off. It is but a fragment of the staff.
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
Your twisted games mean nothing to me, Samantha. If only Maxis had lived to see this functioning.
Zombie blood.
Just as Maxis predicted. They think I am one of them.
Someone! Please! Help me!
Thank you.
getting off. The staff parts are scattered across the site.
I'm trying to remember. The staffs of the ancients were lost. Her father made copies. You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
I will find the staff pieces, Samantha. I know their power will help protect me. A rallying call to battle.
Do not succumb to your sickness!
It is one of our suit operators, infected during the dig.
That is bad.
A fragment of the staff.
It is the transformative power of 115! It was energy for matter, living or dead.
Father said the chambers were doorways. Opened by the songs of the ancients. Harness the elements. Only with all can Agartha be reached.
You must be strong. Focused.
That object should not be left lying around. The staffs really are. Clearly, we must have achieved something.
So far, wretched hands away from me!
Overrun! The generators. They will try again. They always do. Silence your scream forever. You watching me, Samantha? Are you? The robot hold comes right through this area.
It is a little heavier than I would like, but it should prove effective.
At least it was over quickly. Well, after those final moments of utter agony. We must be ready to defend ourselves.
Nine! Stay back! I'm warning you!
Survive the blast. I may need this later.
tried before. Do it again.
The undead are all around. They are my allies.
This stuff is mine. Clearly, we must have achieved something. I can barely move in this mud! The outcome of our actions remains a mystery.
I don't know how, but you are so much closer than my father ever got.
You One of the 115 generators is under attack. You are not the first I have killed. You'll not be the last.
I cannot stay here forever. One of Maxis's broken star pieces.
You will not prevent me from reaching Agartha!
Can't let them take the generator! Feel the blood in your face with some ice!
Don't
let them disrupt the conversion process!
Help! I am in need of help!
Another attack on the armored undead is imminent.
really enhanced!
Well, Samantha, feeling generous, are we?
All around. Where are my allies?
I will keep this for now.
Someone! Please! Help me!
Rewarded.
blood is slowing me down. I think they could have survived that. If they did, they're in more trouble than we thought.
Thank you.
robot's hold comes right through this area.
You must be strong. Focus.
Fire is my favorite way to dispose of unwanted specimens. Almost like they do not know I am here. The machine functions just as Max has predicted.
You are not the first I have killed. You will not be the last.
I am in need of help!
Touch me! You die! Barely move in this mud! The advantages the generators provide us. Almost like they do not know I am here.
Yeah.
This area is where the robot steps.
We will be rewarded!
Robot's route comes right through this area. Fire will consume you completely! Be stopped. Try to surround me. One day explain all of this.
I'm in need of help! I am in need of help!
mud is slowing me down.
Be careful. This area is where the robot sits.
At least we will be safe for a few moments.
Initial test subjects failed to survive the third sequence. It's the addition of the velocity bombs.
Ammunition shortages are at an end, for the time being, at least.
You will not prevent me from reaching Agartha!
Power of the elemental stars will ensure Germany's victory! Each and every one of you has died before! Do it again!
Feeling generous, are we?
The heat from their burning flesh warms my heart.
I can hear you, Samantha. I know what you're doing.
Must be punished! I will fight to the death! Yours!
You are not the first I have killed! You will not be the last!
one of them